happen. That's all beating in your heart. And I'm gonna show you the way.
So when you start a garage band, try and stick to the first 5 steps. Grab your friends, a cool look, an awesome place to play, and just have fun. And if you have horrible stage fright like the Frohmans, just don't go on stage. But do grab your friends, write a song, and sing it. I guarantee you will have fun. Rock out forever.